Hey man, fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. I don't even know why.
I went from rags to riches, quick to socializing with the baddest bitches. Went from a bucket to a rag with switches. I'm seeing death around the corner. I'm bumping Gloria, doing 90 cause I wanna. Will I get caught? Another ticket, get the kick, get in court. Fuck the law, give a shit, I'm even worse than before. I know they wanna see a nigga buried, but I ain't worried, still throwing these things. Got me locked in these chains. I'm getting high like I said it was some chocolate. Time is this, I'm Indonesia. Watch me fry, and even though I know the cops behind me, it's a weed and numbers. I continue doing 90. Then hey nigga, what the fuck is you wailing about? Soon as I hit the sale, I'll be bailing out. And when I hit the streets, I'm in the rush to ball. I'm screaming thug like nigga, fuck y'all.
Rapper Eminem canceled his sold-out European tour to check himself into rehab after admitting an addiction to sleep medication. And then more on the story as it develops.
So this is it. This is what I wish for, this isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whip of it. I started to inhale it. I was breaking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine. But I was losing my freedom, there was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me. And there was no in between. Smell it, started sipping it, it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster. I became a hypocrite, concert after concert. What? Three, the love that I hated. Every CD, critics gave it a 3 and 3 years later, they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. LP the greatest.
But what the shit can you tell me inside? But what the shit can you tell me inside? But what the shit can you tell me inside?